Hi folks, this is All the Fruit, and I wanted to show you one of the amazing fruit and veg shops in the Canary Islands. I'm here on the island of Tenerife in the city of Puerto de la Cruz, where unfortunately the city market is quite far outside the center of the city, and it also doesn't have so many fruit and veg stalls in the market. The market is more of something like a mall. However, in the city center, there are tons of really cute and interesting fruit shops, which actually have a better selection and pretty much the same prices as on the market. Well, here I'm in maybe the biggest fruit shop. However, well, they have quite a traditional way of presenting everything. They don't even have a special name. Everything is presented in cardboard boxes. If you are looking for this shop, it's in the Calle de Hoya, near the Plaza de la Iglesia, right behind the Iglesia de Nuestra Señora de Peña de Francia. It's one of the main churches in town. Well, this fruit shop, as I said, it has a very traditional way of presenting everything, but it caters to tourists as well as to locals. It's in the main tourist area of the city, and it has an amazing selection. Let's see what they have. Of course, the famous Canary Island bananas. This is the dwarf Cavendish of the Canary Islands. Lemons, apples. This is Reineta, a local apple. Local avocados. Those apples are probably mostly from the continent, except from this for this manzana Rioja piece. This is probably golden Riojo. So those are probably also from the island, from the more mountainous areas. Well, all the bigger and fancier apples are from the continent. Limes, peppers, which are both locally produced. Well, the celery, probably not. Tree tomato, giant onions, melon verde. This is something like piel de sapo, very typical for the Canary Islands. Chayote and zucchini. The chayote is basically zucchini with one giant seed. Some little pears. The local chestnuts. Well, it seems that it was quite a rainy chestnut season. A lot of those are being eaten by bugs. Also, the walnuts here don't look so good. Locally produced eggplants, kiwis, also locally produced, mangoes, of course, also locally produced. Well, those pears, I'm not sure if they're imported from the peninsula. Yeah, there are usually two types of pomegranates. Look, the upper layer here is a big and red ones, maybe imported from southern Spain. The lower layer are the more pale, smaller local ones, which are probably, yeah, local products. The kakis are probably from the peninsula, from Spain. But the star fruit, of course, is grown here. The grapes are also imported from the peninsula. The little lemon guavas are local. Also, the pepino melon is local. The pineapples are, of course, from El Hierro. Here, maybe those kiwis are maybe from the also from the peninsula. Some chilies. Here we have some maracuya or passion fruit. They are locally produced, just as the peramelon or pepino. The chirimoyas are mostly from the peninsula, despite the fact that they have the perfect climate for growing chirimoyas here. Oh wow, here are even some kiwis from New Zealand. So there are kiwis from New Zealand, kiwis which are probably from Spain and Italy, and somewhere here we had local kiwis, kiwi pais, kiwis from the countryside. Tomatoes, more tree tomatoes here. Tree tomatoes are very different from normal tomatoes. You have to try them to know the taste. The pitaya or dragon fruit is also locally produced. The pears could, the plums could be from the peninsula, but I'm not sure. The papayas are, of course, locally produced. Golden kiwis, I don't know if those are local or imported. More avocados. mandarina peas, locally produced mandarins. Here, as you can see, they sell the bananas in a lot of different qualities and prices, but they're all tasty. The cheap ones are usually just not looking so good. The Reineta apple, locally produced. Here we have some mandarins and lemons. What do they say? Pitayas? No, the sign is wrong. Well, most of those different oranges here are probably from the peninsula. Here, naranjas peas. As you can see, the oranges from the more subtropical Canary Islands don't have an orange color like the oranges from Spain, which already got some frost or at least cold weather. Naranjas mesa, table oranges. Naranjas peas means like country oranges from here. Don't know what the small oranges over there say. Here they again some mandarins which are look quite strange. Here we have some locally produced grapefruit and also some green bananas. I don't know if they are supposed to be for cooking or just to have a longer shelf life. Different onions. This looks like peel de sapo melon. This, what is this? Butternut squash. They like this type of melons here. Here, some grapefruit, which is probably imported from the peninsula, in contrast to the local grapefruit. Here are some local lemons. Here some imported walnuts. More avocados. Unfortunately, the giant avocados they had are all gone. They had like avocados which were up to a kilo a piece. Well, let's see. I already showed you the chirimoyas. The nectarines are probably imported. Different garlic varieties. Here again, the chayote, the squash relative with just one giant seed. Some cauliflower and beans, most probably locally produced. More different pumpkins. Cabbage, most probably locally produced. Cucumbers. A lot of different peppers. Or white zucchini. I love white zucchini. Those are the local carrots. They are pretty much always thicker and shorter and usually quite expensive, but the taste is worth it. I love white zucchini. Here some corn, most probably locally produced. Different tomatoes, champignon mushrooms, more papayas, and since we are in the Canary Islands, of course, huge selection of potatoes. Look, they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 different varieties of potatoes and 3 varieties of sweet potatoes. Quite amazing. Well, they also have a lot of dried stuff and normal supermarket stuff, but this thing is mostly a fruit and veg shop. So folks, if you come to the city of Puerto de la Cruz, don't forget to visit the fruit shop behind the church. Stay tuned for a lot more fruit videos from the amazing island of Tenerife. And don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe.